Namaste YouTube. Welcome to Cafe Inoma and welcome to our reaction to Celine Dion. We are going to react to the song To Love You More. This is our first time single take honest reaction to this song by Celine Dion, requested by our patron Eric.
Thank you. this is a masterpiece. The this way is it masterpiece. Is sung, even the words are so powerful, meaningful. You can connect with lines. Oh, this was awesome. This is one of the best songs to listen to, especially because of the vocal artistry. Celine Dion gives other singers out there a lesson through the way she sings this song. It's just immaculate. It's just perfection. Perfection. This wonderful.
It is perfection. It is perfection. The worst thing to happen to a singer is to be Celine Dion. You know why? She is an amazing singer and there is no other singer like her. Female genre, even male genre, I would say. The kind of power she brings into her vocals and the song. I also like the violin, by the way. It completes the song. Without it, I think it would be incomplete. So whoever was the violinist on this one, wow, did a fabulous job. Also, the whole orchestral thing, but it was the violinist that was, you know, at the same level of Celine Dion. So that was something I loved a lot about this song. What happened to Celine Dion is, no, I don't know about this title of the song, even though it is by Celine Dion and so many more songs, of course. Everything starts and ends with the Titanic song. That's the misery of it. That's a criminal thing to do with a musician or a singer like Celine Dion.
It is that way.
At least this part of the world.
This was not anything like the Titanic.
I'm not saying this is like that. I'm saying her entire profile people only base on that one song.
Yeah, they only base on that one song. Yeah. My heart will go on.
So beyond that, people don't remember. It's unfair to her. It's unfair to a singer like Celine Dion. It is definitely unfair. Because anybody, you know, talks about Celine Dion, that one song, and then it's over. As if these songs don't exist. These are equally amazing. But, you know, we don't give it as weightage.
There's Celine Dion and then there's everyone else. Yes. It's pretty clear the way she sings this. And then that line, I'll be waiting for you. The way she stops before that, you kind of go on with the music, but she stops, you know, and takes a moment's break. And it throws your groove out of sync, as you could see by my reaction. And then that,
the outro.
That is excellence. That is pure genius. Whoever thinks of it, whether it's Celine Dion or anyone else in the recording studio, whoever arranged it, that is perfection. That is pure perfection. You don't get to listen to songs which are so well arranged. And of course, with Celine Dion singing it, no one else can even attempt to cover this. Because if they do, they will probably... You know, everyone will just say, oh, Celine Dion, Celine Dion, Celine Dion. Nobody will remember the cover. It will need an outstanding vocalist to pull off a cover of a song like this. Just amazing, just amazing.
I think Celine Dion is one of those artists people have tried, and there are so many women who are amazing singers. But whenever they sing, no matter where they sing and how much of their heart and talent they have put in there, it does not, you know, ever, forget about getting better than Celine Dion, it does not come close to it. And people know that. Music listeners know that.
That's it for this one. Celine Dion, to love you more. Just let me be the one to love you more. Wow, wonderful words.